Vlogging advice. As we talked about, we're gonna give you the five B's of vlogging. Here's how to vlog. Hold on, start over. How to vlog. This is gonna be an easy one for me to zip through. Welcome back to Terry's Corner. Today we're gonna talk about why to vlog, and then we're gonna talk about how to vlog. Why to vlog's really easy. Our consumer base, everybody's consumer base, we want it fast now, and we want it easy to absorb. Nothing easier than a quick vlog. Boom, keep it short, off you go, give them the information, and that's one great reason why to vlog. Different way than reading it, different way than writing it. Face to face, little interaction, and the consumer can absorb that knowledge. The second reason why to vlog is brand awareness. This is all about you, the vlogger. You're building your brand. The five B's of vlogging. Be number one, be comfortable. Be number two, be confident. Be number three, be accurate and concise. Be number four, be knowledgeable. And be number five, my favorite, be happy. That's how to vlog. That's why you vlog. One, two, three, lock it up.
Yay.